this case, for example, now here,
I'm going to put your public law on the title. Contract को बारे में आपने कई बुरा पंडित होगा ना कि और इस लाख के सोचा तो था जेपा की राष्ट्रीय पुलिस वाली का जिम मैनेजर मौसम सुधर ने बात किया जो लाइन हैप्पी वाला बुरा कुछ
मैंने कहा सही बिंद्र आओ प्रति समय ने पत्रकार साथी अपार नमस्कार हम लोग छोटे समय को बाद में ध्यान देने में दौड़ा स्वीकार कर पा दिन हो अरे हमी नेपाली राष्ट्रीय टोली का मुख्य प्रशासक अब्दुल्ला आउनु तारिखको एक्सटेन्सनको लागि र हामी अबको नेक्स्ट नेसनल टिमको प्रोग्राम के हुनेछ भन्ने कुराहरू चाहिँ यहाँलाई जानकारी गराउनको लागि उपस्थित भएका छौँ. उहाँको एग्रिमेन्ट चाहिँ नि 2024 चाहिँ नि एनफाले गरिसकेको छ र अबको नेसनल टिमको प्रोग्रामहरू के हो भन्ने कुरा यहाँहरूलाई हामीले खोज्दै पनि बताउनुहुन्छ. हामी आफ्नो तपाईँहरूलाई उपलब्ध पनि गराउँछौँ आफ्नो माध्यमबाट र म अब फर्दर प्रोग्रामको लागि मैले माइक्रोफोन आई लाइक टु रिक्वेस्ट टु मिस्टर अब्दुल राहुल.
म प्रशिक्षक अधिकारी तथा टिम म्यानेजर मनसुख उपाध्यायज्यूलाई फोटो सेसनको लागि हामीले अनुरोध गर्छौँ.
Next year it will be our plan for 6 to 9 months. We have two big competitions. You must be ready for this. A division and Super League. So I hope everything helping us to improve our team. Just keep it with you to follow with me. The plan and everyone will have his copy. If you open the first page, this is Asia Cup qualifiers, third round. The seeding, what we must understand, and sometimes we said we are not lucky in the draw. It is not about lucky or not lucky, it's about your ranking, it is about your past results, previous results in the previous qualifiers. So if you check, we are the second best team in boat number 4. So we will start our qualifiers, Asian Cup qualifiers, with boat number 1. It means the first game will be with Uzbekistan or Jordan or Bahrain or Kyrgyzstan or Palestine or India. Second match will be with boat number 2. It means Tajikistan or Thailand or Philippines or Turkmenistan or Kuwait or Myanmar. You will find all the information here. I printed already for everyone. Now, the worst team, the draw will be in February 2022. The worst team in boat number 3, it's Singapore. Singapore have 1,000 points. The best team in boat number 4, it's Indonesia, 985. We are the second best team. We have 972 points. Their best team is Cambodia, 970. Why this is important? Because Cambodia, Indonesia, Singapore will play AFF Cup next month, December, in Singapore. AFF Cup, it's same of SAF Cup. So I hope Singapore lose points, Indonesia losing points, so maybe we can jump to boat number three if we play two strong matches in January window and we win in these two matches, maybe we have chance to jump in boat three. Why it's important to jump to boat three? Why? What is the difference? The difference, the difficulty of matches, you will not start with boat one, you will start with boat two. Also in the ranking, you will jump, improve it. So all of this is very important. In November, we must play two matches, but because we need the league start, and this is good for the players to start the league, and already we stayed too much together in 3 months for SAF Cup. In the third page, you will find the matches FIFA day. In January, you can play only two matches. In March, only two matches. In June, you can play until four matches. We will have three matches official, Asia Cup qualifiers, but I have information from inside. Maybe the qualifiers will be in September, not in June, because AFC Cup under 23 will be in June in Uzbekistan. So some national teams who play in the Asia Cup qualifiers, they have players in under 23. So maybe they will delay the Asia Cup qualifiers to September. This is the training camps for the next year. I will have 2, 4, 7 training camps. The first training camp will start in 14 January. For 19 days, we will play two matches. I will call only 26 to 28 players. 11 March, I will have 19 days, two matches, 26 to 28 players. 20 of April, I will have 21 days, 2 to 3 matches with clubs in Qatar or Bahrain or Oman, or clubs in Nepal, or I will national teams outside of FIFA day. I will call 36 players. 11 of May, I will have 35 days. I will play 3 to 5 matches, national teams. The camp will be outside of Kathmandu. I will call 28 to 30 players only. 10 of July, 22 days, 3 to 5 matches with the clubs or national teams outside FIFA day. I will call 36 players. 1st of August, 21 day, 1 to 3 matches with the clubs or national teams outside FIFA days. I will call 32 players only. 22nd of August, 37 days, 3 to 5 matches. If they delay the qualifiers to September, I will have Asia Cup qualifiers. 28 to 30 players only I will call for the last one. I also prepare the calendar. You will receive it also, the calendar from 1st of January 2022 until 30 September 2022. After that, I will give time for A division to start next year, inshallah. But I will call the players for November 2022 to play two friendly games with the national teams. Inshallah, if FIFA allow to play matches, because next November it will be World Cup. So maybe they cancel the FIFA days for November and they don't allow any team to practice after September. That's the plan. I hope you are not boring with too much details. And you will receive your copy. You can publish it, you can read it, you can study it, analyze it. it's up to everyone. We have a discussion in Doha, me and Mr. Karma, president of ARPA, Mr. Madudar, in a Zoom meeting, and with QFA also, and also the Minister of Sports. We discuss all about the what is the best environment to development the football in Nepal. So I think we have agreed. Maybe in next month, everything will be clear about the next situation, what will be, especially when the league starts.
And according to ENFA, your earlier contract with QFA was till 2022.
Yeah.
So is you counting as the continuation till 2022?
No, no, no.
Or is it
this,
new contract?
No, no. This new contract started from yesterday until the end of 2024. Because the next step will be the World Cup qualifiers, which will start in February 2023. So I think we have three parts. The first part is Asia Cup Qualifier 2023. The second part, World Cup 2026, which will start 2023. The third part will be Asia Cup 2027 Qualifiers, which will start in 2024. So I think this is the most important in the contract. We keep the same plans for the next 3 years.
I know you managed the team for quite a few games. This team, this particular team, what are the positives and the negatives that you can sum up about our national team today?
Which team?
Our national team.
Yeah, what is the positive?
Yeah, till the sub-final, you managed quite a lot of games. So about the players, about the team, about the mentality, can you sum up a few positives and negatives, please?
I cannot say too much positive, too much negative. I will say only one thing. Always they say Nepal must defend it, and we show. It is not true. Nepal can attack. We score too much goals from open play, not from corner kick, not from penalty. We score every style, corner kick, penalty, counter attack, open play, position, everything. So we have the ability, and the players, believe me, they have more. But they need only to be patient with them. And no need to shout on them. Just be patient, support them. And I think they will be the best, inshallah, in the next 3 years.
Abdullah, when all this, you had made a statement that you'll never come to Nepal before the final after the Maya World. What made you change the mind?
The people of Nepal. The true love. You cannot buy the love by money. You buy it by hard work. I buy the true love of Nepal people by my hard work. So I cannot say no to them. And also I cannot say no to Anjan Vesta, Kheran, Ayush Galan, Manish, everyone. Everyone in the national team, he speak with me. Also my staff, Kheran Shretta, Vikash Malla. By the way, he, mashallah, today he passed B license, mashallah, congratulations for him. And Afishkar, Vikash Gurung, Krishna Dai, Madhu Dai, Bibek, Selendra, everyone. We speak too much, and I think we will not have too much negative points in the future, because I think we pass the exam time. Let's work and focus on the development of football. Who want work outside of this, let him work, but me, my players, not involved in this, and don't try ever to involve us. Because if you will involve us, you will speak. So please, we won't work only on football. I am coach. I don't care about anything else. I won't work for Nepali people. Only for Nepali people. When they be happy, I am happy. When we lose the final, maybe Hamish was with us. The fans, Nepali fans there, was a cry from happiness. Because this is the first time we be very close to the trophy. And this is not only my work. This is the Nepali people work. They protect us, they support us, they believe in us, and this is the result. I am not happy with the final match result, but you don't have the experience of final. India have the experience. So they score 2 goals in 1 minute, but sure, I am very proud of my players.
Last question from my side.
No, it's okay.
You made a statement that some Nepali media this claim that there was some issues with match fixing, there were no but we did not find any media writing in the news about such news about that. So this,
I think you need to check again.
There was some comments.
No. Just please check again. After that, we can in the next press conference. When you check again, you can ask me and we will answer.
What we found was there was a.
I said to you, your question this, my answer, check again. Check again. This is my answer. Check again. Excuse me, because Hamish, he would raise his hand before. Can I? Yeah. What is your question?
Suppose you are coming here from London, because you have been.
Huh?
You are coming here from this time around long time because it's long time.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. The question.
So you are coming for a long time because it's
yeah. See. I won't stay in Nepal as I can stay. But also I am human. If I don't feel comfortable, I will not stay. See. If you want analyzing the national team performance in the match, I will accept it. If you don't like it, it's okay. But why the coach colored hair bare? Why the coach cut his hair? Why the coach wearing jeans? Why the coach? This is not football. I am not model. I am football coach. You speak about my work. Don't speak about my life. If you see me do something wrong, you can say it. But my job, what is it? Football head coach. My work is with the team. Anyone not happy with the team? Anyone not proud of this team? So I do everything. If you want create problems, create negative, this is your life, I don't care. But now, when you speak in the negatives and you attacking the team, just to show you are strong journalist. You will not facing me or the players. You will facing Nepali fans because they will not accept anyone to destroy the team because he has other goals. This is my opinion. For the project, I promise one thing. Not only the senior team, not only youth team, also the women teams, also the coaches, also the physiotherapy. Everyone will go outside of Nepal to take experience and back. Just let us work. Give us time, you will see everything by your eyes. You will see our physiotherapist will go to hospital to have workshop for 3 weeks. You will see other coaches go outside to take pro license, A license, B license outside. You will see youth players go outside to take experience in the leagues outside. Just be patient. I know. If you don't like me, it's okay. I am not here for love. I don't have problem with like or not like. The most important for me, respect our work. Just that. It is not difficult. That's all. Thank you, Habib. And I am very sad because we draw with Norwich.
So it means that you want to hear all your
questions? I cannot hear you. You're speaking loud. Very small. How are you? Yeah.
This is not the matter of being happy or unhappy. Actually, you had an issue with some of writing or match fiction, right? In mountains. So what we almost all of us checked all websites, so we could not
check find again.
We could not find any of
check them. Again,
can
my answer, check again.
Please remove the name.
Check again.
So and one more thing. You want media or all of us to write everything positive. You don't want anything critical. You want
I will tell you okay. This is the question, right? Okay, I will tell you one thing. Give me, now this is a question for media. Give me the benefits or the positive points to write about Rohit Chand, who missed penalty before 8 years, before we start South Cup one day. Tell me, what is the positive? Tell me, what is the positive?
This is fact. Yeah.
But you don't think maybe it's hurt the player? Maybe the team will lose the confidence, maybe the atmosphere in the team will not be good. You want the facts? We have a lot of facts. We have a lot of facts. You know what I will tell you? I will tell you one fact. Excuse me. I hear you. I will tell you one fact. I know it. In one country, they lose 6-7-8-0. They draw one game. 1-1. All the media celebrate this draw. You know where is this team now? After 18 years of celebration, this they play in third round of World Cup qualifiers. Oman national team. Check the facts of Oman national team. Until 1999, they lose 6-7-8-12-0. When they draw one game with Kuwait, 1-1. Let's make celebration. What changed? They changed. Check please, if in Oman newspaper, before any important match, they write the negative things. It is fact, they lose 13-0, 21-0, 15-0, 7-0. Did they write? No. Because they need to support their players. I will tell you other fact also. One journalist won't write report about the punishment player before 3 years. Anjan Besta and others. You remember the story, right? When he won't write it? When we reach Iraq for the friendly game in June. I asked this journalist, why you won't write it? We need the news. Serious? Really? You will destroy the players. If you won't write, I will suggest for you, analyze the match. Analyze the players. Write what you want. We don't like the formation. We don't like the coach. We don't like the style of a player. But you won't write about the personal things of the players. Why? For what? I cannot work 24 hours psychology doctor for the players to protect them from the media and the, what the some of journalists write. It is not one hand can clap. It is two hands. Your hand is very important. You can improve the football in Nepal without coaches. Only you. As a media, you can do it. If you write about the bad things, the true bad things, you have a lot of facts. You can choose what you want from facts. If you want to choose the negative facts, this is your opinion. But for me, I will choose only the positive facts to improve my team, my players. Because I don't represent Abdullah Al-Mudari, I represent Nepal. Anyone like this, it's okay. If anyone don't like this, it's okay. Because this is the reality. I represent Nepal people. And they are choosing me for this war. This war is development of football. Who won't looking after his targets? I don't care about this. But don't come to my team. Don't destroy my players. You can write what you want. I hope it is very clear and short answer.
It's very clear. Let's respect each other. That's mutual.
I respect everyone. I respect everyone. Also, the bad people who create the problems, I respect. I don't have a problem with anyone. You know why? Because I learned in my life. I didn't take anything easy. I work from bottom. And I fight always. And I am ready to fight. For Anjan, for Manish, for Ayush Gala, for everyone in Nepal national team. But can I ask you one question? What you don't like in our team?
Do you have any specific targets?
No, I say three targets. I see three targets, and 70%, 80% of people was joking on this. Right?
You said targets.
I said yes. I reached the final? Yes or no? I reached the third round of Asian qualifiers or no? I make strong team or no? Now my target in Asia Cup qualifiers to reach the third position in the group. I will not say qualify to Asia Cup because I will be a liar. We cannot. The third position in the group, this is our target. Because qualify to Asia Cup with this short period, it cannot be.
Also, we've seen a lot of head coach of national team moving after the team in the KFC. And we saw your name has been sent as head coach as well, but you are not present there. Can you explain, was it Alpha or was it your decision?
Let's say we have agreement, me and Alpha, to I focus only on the senior team and Bangu Valdai focus on under 23. And this very important. Thank you for this question because this is what I want to say about the players of under 23. Let's forget the results. Let's forget the performance. Let's forget everything and support our players and give them second chance in the next competitions for under 23 or for the senior team. So let's give them chance.
I want to add one thing. The next year, I think we're going to have South Asian Games, which is a very prestigious tournament, and Nepal is the winning champion.
South Asian Games, yeah.
So do you think you'll hand that over to Bhagopal or you'll win that over?
No, it is not my decision. And the reality, the senior team, it's too much headache enough for me. Just imagine if I take two teams. I think the best thing, I focus on my team, but if Alpha want, we can discuss. Also, we put it in the contract. There is a chance they offer me any team, other team, and we discuss. If we accept the two parties, it's okay. But why we don't give Bhagopal chance? Let's give him chance. We will help him, all media, coaches, fans. What's the problem if he lose? What's the problem? Lose? No problem. More one? Yeah, you ask me.
The national team
is comprised
of a lot of
players
playing NSL because you are not much in the bigger league. So, how much expectation do you have with this league finding out new players?
See, I want from A Division League only the players play well. I don't need to have injury. This is what scares me. I hope A Division finish without big injury. I pray for this because I think it is too much pressure in the schedule. We need to give them more time. I hope next year, inshallah, not this year, next year, 6 months. After that, 8 months, inshallah. So they have time to recovery, to to train players, because the most important thing, the intensity. And I think the most important reason for our injuries and the players, it's the intensity. We don't know how to keep the intensity balanced. So this is a big problem. Liverpool, you can ask what you want.
You go to the PS4.
Yes.
Is that the schedule of the international training?
FIFA
is.
FIFA
is. FIFA is.
Okay.
There's two matches. Is that the schedule of the for international training?
No, no. This is the most, the maximum number of matches you can play. You can play two or one or don't play. But if we play two matches, it means we play two matches. Maybe because someone will ask, why in June we play only four matches? Other teams play five or six. Four will be counting as an international friendly match, FIFA day. What is more than four? It is will count it international friendly match outside FIFA day. So I want to make it clear for everyone. This is not my fault.
So my question is to Mootsman. Probably you think there are some things. You say, what are you so good in Nepali? You can say, it's possible. For example,
financial matter of a case of work, agreement or agreement with the side of the Malay, such a valuable chunk in my own shop, but the contract to a job is a very strict opposite of the financial matter of only beauty of a well of any Qatar in the world. Our only good partner got to send to the one of the Delta. I know, if I look at the echo of transportation, or they need to communicate with the community, or see a Tirago.
Salary
for
Ahmad or Qatar?
Yes.
Do you care
about your salary?
Who
will pay you
or how
much
salary will you give? No. Even if my wife, she asks me about my salary, I don't tell her. I never say to anyone my salary.
I think
but
you should be asking this to Anfa, because Anfa being a public organization should make their account.
Sorry?
You should ask this
to Anfa,
not you. You have
the right to. Yeah. Now the question is, not how much my salary. I am sure I will get my salary from QFA, right? In the 6 months, the allowance, the allowance I get it from Anfa, it's never late one day for me. Because I am a foreigner person, I need to pay for my accommodation and this. So Anfa never let in my allowance. For QFA, I give them the official offers I have from other national teams, and they will increase my salary, and they start already paying me the first month. So I think everything is good. Good.
So there's an increment in your salary from QFA?
Increasing, yeah. They give me more. I deserve more. And more, but okay. This time is okay. Yeah.
You look more 10 years younger now.
Yeah, always when I be outside of Nepal, I be younger. When I come here, I start with all of you.
Especially thinking, I'm the coach.
I am the handsome. Me, handsome coach, handsome manager, handsome physiotherapy there. And you are the most handsome journalist in my life. Thank you. Any other question? Everything is good? Did you receive? Did they receive?
I forwarded to my